Morning America, how we doing today? All right, we got a video to make, and try to think what we can do. We can go back to where I was the other day. It was last Friday. As you remember, I was up here in the Montana, Idaho, Montana area, okay, Yellowstone up in this area. As you remember, I came up across this gravel road right up and through here, up to West Yellowstone, and then worked my way up 191 to Boseman, and from Boseman over here to Billings, okay? So I got over by Billings and got empty, and I knew I had my next load was over here at Boseman. So I run across 90 back over here, and I got here about Friday afternoon, about 4 in the afternoon, and went over and checked in at the customer here in Boseman, okay? And they said, nope, it's not ready. It's not ready. Won't be ready till probably about Saturday, about noon. Okay, well, it's better than Monday, so... So I hung around there and waited till Saturday morning. I left. I went over here to Walmart somewhere. About right over here is Walmart. Went over there and did my grocery shopping and stuff. And I left Walmart and I came across over here and up to there. There's a rest area right up in this area. It doesn't show it, but right in this area right here, there's a rest area. All right. So anyways, as I was coming up this highway here, somebody in a minivan was honking and waving at me, and I'm like, oh, what's going on? I don't know who they are, you know? And I kind of figured somebody recognized me from the convoy or something, you know? So anyway, sure enough, the next morning on the comments, on the Saturday morning's video, on the comments, somebody left the comment that was us in a minivan, and welcome to Boseman and all that kind of stuff. So you know who you are. how you doing? Thanks for waving and being nice. So anyway, Saturday went back over here to the customer, which was about right here, right about right there. And anyway, I picked up a load, and I run across 191 over to this intersection, which is 191 going south here. And I started a video, just recording a video here about Gallatin Gateway, okay? That's about where I turned the recording on. And I came right about right in this bend is when we cut into the mountain. And this is a whole valley up through here with a river, the Gallatin River. And we run all the way up across over here. Anyway, I ended up coming all the way up here again into Yellowstone, 191, and then back down into West Yellowstone. So that's what we did on that. This would have been Saturday afternoon, okay? So coming up this video, up that road. So it took about an hour from Gallatin to West Yellowstone, and that's what today's video is about. So let's get over to it.